share with them the Diwali fun, as well, of course, as the odd samosa or gulab jamun.